so easily swayed. No, not yet. We should greet our guest first. And so the first Dragonborn meets the last Dragonborn. The last of a conqueror. No doubt, just as Freya is more intending, he is a fickle master, you know. But now I will be free of him. My time is upon once. You are here in your full power, and thus subject to my full power. You will die, and with the power of your soul, I will return to Solstheim and be master of my own fate once again. May she be rewarded for her service as I have.
Dragon, you're such a demon. Shoot me. To be richly rewarded.
I can feel it. The tree stone is free again. The oneness of the land is restored. Does that mean... is it over? Is Mirak defeated? It was Mirak who threatened Solstheim. With him gone, Hermamora has been... Tell me though. My father's death. Was it necessary? Was there no other way to destroy Mirak? Then, it was the Allmaker. One more thing, Skullfriend. If you will. I know it is not my place, but... may I offer a word of advice? Of warning? As Shaman of the Skull, I am charged... While you are not of the Skull, you are Skullfriend. Hermamora forced you to serve him in order to defeat Mirak. Do not... The Allmaker made you walk with the Allmaker, Skullfriend. My father was an... I have been preparing for it. It is not... I always thought that I... when it comes... But that's all right. The Skull need a shaman, and I know that is my place.